century ago, Irish-born explorer Ernest Shackleton died on an expedition to the Antarctic. For decades afterwards, his ship's cabin was used as a garden shed. Now, inspired by his hero, a Connemara craftsman is restoring the tiny cabin where Shackleton died.
We're very lucky that we have a very good image of the interior of Shackleton's cabin.
Shackleton's cabin. Bank Holiday Monday at 6:30 on RTE1 and RTE Player. Available with audio description.